Hi all, welcome to my channel. I'm back with another video. Today I'm going to show how to prepare idli batter and steam a soft nice idli.
For making nice fluffy idlis, you should soak 1 cup of urad dal and 2.5 cups of rava. This is called idli rava or rice rava. Wash urad dal and rava nicely and soak it for 4 hours. After soaking for 4 hours, I drained the water. Urad dal is soaked nicely. Now we will blend it into the paste. Into the blender, add all the soaked urad dal. Add little water. Into the soaked urad dal, I added 1/4 cup of water. Now we will blend into smooth paste. Urad dal is blended into a smooth paste. Keep it aside. Drain the water from rava. Now we will squeeze out all the excess water and keep it in a mixing bowl.
To get the perfect idli, you should always maintain the ratio of rava and urad dal. 1 part of urad dal and 2.5 parts of rava.
Now in the squeezed rava, I will pour the urad dal batter. Add salt according to taste. Now mix this nicely. Idli batter is ready. Now close the lid and keep it aside to ferment. Don't refrigerate this. Fermenting it for overnight. Idli batter is fermented. Give it a nice mix. In idli plates, grease with a little ghee or oil. Using a spoon, pour the idli batter. Tap it for 1 minute and place another plate on it. And here you should check is this hole, on these holes you should get the idli. And here I'm placing another tray again. On holes you should get the idli batter. Now we'll place it in a steamer. Water is boiling. In a big container, added 1/2 cup of water and place the idlis. Close the lid and steam it for 10 minutes. After cooking for 10 minutes, check if idli is hot. Open the lid and with wet hands, press this gently. If nothing is sticky to your hand, then our idli is ready. Switch off the flame. Now we will remove idlis. Be careful, idlis will be very hot now. Using a spoon, take it nicely.
Serve idlis before they cool down.
You can serve this with any kind of peanut chutney or coconut chutney. See, our idli is soft and spongy.
That's it for the video. Meet you with another recipe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.